Fancy schmancy place this is. Didn't do much. Oh, snap. Damn. That wasn't even super effective. How's that? Keep going. Pokemon are. Jesus. I'm not a fan. Ragey for me. Oh, look, it confused itself. Let's throw this guy back out. Now, where were we? It's faster than me? Jeez. Change. This thing's so ridiculous. Of course it's super effective. Why wouldn't it be? It's always super effective. Pokemon this girl uses. Most of our team is pretty beat down. Alright, let's go for it. this now. Well, hopefully it's rock. I can just leaf blade it. Very nice. This should be the easiest match for me out of the four. Almost at 66. That'll also be helpful. This creepy guy. Pretty tank. Poor store, cheater. No change. This should be a piece of cake. That sounds powerful. Wasn't too bad. That thing has a lot of HP. Golem's last. This should be an easy knockout. First one. Nice. Job there. Poison types, huh? Hmm. Poison or ghost? Maybe dark, which would be really bad for us. Ah, I forgot to use an ether. Well, let's just try to get through this now. Of course it's super effective. Why wouldn't it be? More restore incoming? Well, at least we got that out of the way quickly. Frostlass, I don't know what that is. Something frosty, apparently. Well, since I don't know you, I'm just gonna take you out. Yikes! Are that you're using. Hylosand. Okay. Alrighty then. That's ridiculous. Let's pick you right up. He knows Shadow Ball too. Whoa! He is powerful. Well, let's just try and one-shot it. Is it possible? Probably not. Nope. Maybe it'll tough it out for me again. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Here it comes. Never-ending nightmare. Tell me about it. That for 1 HP, huh? Fair enough. You're up, buddy. Try not to die. I'm kinda counting on it. Well, up. Another one? You have way too many Pokemon. Crunch will be super effective here. So let's bite down. Then there was one. Patch job. Birds, huh? That's not gonna fare well for my main. I'd rather not look at your flyers. Well, I'll try and take them out before they can take me out. Armory's up first. Lovely. Oh god, I also got to use ethers! Hopefully I don't forget after the next battle, because I'll be completely screwed. Ethers. Survived it! That's no good. He'll probably heal it now. Yep. Not surprised that just happened. Well, let's give it all we got. Yikes, that's not good. Let's see what I got in my bag. I might be able to fix this. Well, if there was any time to use this, it would certainly be now. That fixes that issue. Now we don't have to worry about forgetting after next match. Alright, Skarmory's out. Never heard of you. You look kinda mean. You look kinda not nice. Oh god, it's tough! This is gonna hurt a lot. It might knock me out. Recoil damage. Alright, we're gonna swap you out. Nothing personal. This is just not your match to win. Damn, those spikes hurt. That's not fun. Crunch down on it. Oh, come on. Two of them? You've got two full restores? That's not very acceptable. Oh, come on. Why are you strong against everything? It's a good choice. Does anything affect you? Jesus. Alright, well let's spam Cosmic Power in the meantime. I guess we'll have to use our Sun Steel to strike another two times. Punishment? Now you've got new attacks? You are just really not doing it for me. Crunch down. Man, was this guy a pain in the ass. We still got three more to go. Let's hope none of the other ones are as bad as that. Oh man, that was a rough one. You don't look very nice at all! Holy moly, you don't look nice. You look like a complete jerk. Let's heal this guy up. He'll be the next to go back in. Alright, I'm counting on you, Poliwhirl, to do something. Do some kind of damage here. Oh, god, this isn't good. This is very bad. I don't like how this is looking for our little Poliwhirl. Eee! Critical hit. Sorry, mate. Wasn't supposed to be that way. The spikes aren't right working out for us. It's heating up its beak? No! Come on! Wow. This guy is a pain in the ass. I am not starting this over. I'm not starting over now. I refuse. You stupid jerk, Toucan. We just get to spam that? Screw this. I'm crunching down. Burned! This is ridiculous. Your Pokemon are absolutely ridiculous. Alright, let's revive our guy here. That's not gonna work. Prep our top contenders here. I'll hit you with a lemonade real quick. Let's hit you with a full restore. Good as new. Not gonna work. Crunch down. Two more to go. Switch, let's keep going. I don't like you very much. Continue crunching. This is going nicely. This is going nicely now. Pokemon are such a nuisance. Let's wrap it up with a Zen Headbutt. One more to go. Confused, huh? Oh yeah! All four defeated. Now it's time for the champion. Alright, one more final patch job. Let's get our tankiest guy back up here. Got some berries to heal. Heal a whole 10 HP. Could certainly use some move points. Crunch. How are your move points? Your move points are pretty good. Also restore your Sunsteel Strike and get ready to face the champ. Let me guess, the champ is the professor. How many revives do we have left? Two. Alright, let's just try it like this. Going in. I knew it! Leaf Blade. Smooth. Sounds like a bird type. Let's switch out, even though we'll get hurt a little bit in the process. I think it'll be worth it. Thank you. Let's use our signature move here. Crunch down. That's fine. You insist. Oh! Fuck me! Of course you do that. Not surprising. One hit. Jeez. And he's out of there. At least. At least we can say that. Get back in there. We're gonna do a max revive. Ninetales. That's a relief. Damn points at stones. Get up, man. Steel Strike. Figures. Let's go for Crunch. It doesn't look very good. Oh, here it comes. This is bad. That's gonna leave a mark. Yep. Machoke, you're up. Desi will just get wrecked. Get back in there. Okay, there's recoil on that. That's good. Good, good. Let's try headbutt this time. Doesn't affect him! This is ridiculous. Wow! Another crit? Are you serious? This is not looking good. I thought we were safe. We ain't looking so safe anymore. We ain't even looking a little bit safe. I'm not even gonna chance the speed thing. Let's just get him back up ASAP. So cheap. This is so cheese. That move is unforgivable. You're back in. That move is so cheap. I'm sure he'll use it again. At least it'll take him out this time. Wow, that is so powerful. But that guy is done for, finally. We don't have a lot of wiggle room left now. Okay, Magnezone, that's not too terrible. Stones dig in, of course. We've got one more max revive. Let's get our two contenders up. Nice, managed to dodge it. Spirit Shackle it down. Thunder Waves me again. Incoming Flash Cannon. Hurts a little bit, but I'll be okay. I'm gonna do the same thing, buddy. Follow up with another shackle. Hopefully two will do it. I'm obsessed with this Thunder Wave. Absolutely obsessed. Flash Cannon. Snorlax! Damn it! Super tanky, and my Z move won't affect it. Okay, he's not that tanky. He does have Crunch, though. Hyper! You son of a gun, just let me end it. Crit. Really? Wow. Okay, I see how it is. Thank you. Sweet.